That's bees.
Everything's so beautiful. Yeah, I see the bee over there.
Yeah, there's some bees that also live on this tree.
So we're going to do it at 6 o'clock? What are you going to light this baby up?
I think that we should get it started now.
Okay, it's 5:03.
So first, let me thank everybody for all this. Let me have practice. Okay, love, crank this baby up. When they really smoke, they're really smoky. And also the Palo Santo at the same time, probably both. I bless you too, then I go around the circle, bless the circle around, and then Goddess, I'll give you your shell and everything, and you go there and start your fire and do your thing. You have her full glass drum, close by?
It's in the
sun. Okay, so we don't use drum, then. We just be here and present. Okay, yes, pretend you're flying like an eagle. Right here. Wait. Oh, yeah, hey. I think I need more smoke. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open it up and we're gonna fire the whole smoke, okay?
Okay, it's right.
Okay. I need more smoke. I gotta make sure your whole body's consumed with smoke, both of you. And you're gonna be walking in a cloud of sage. Deep evil spirits from coming and hurting you, ladies. I just need to really, really
you can smell it in your body when you go home. So we'll put this shell back there too. And gotta just pump that baby up. Can you find me again, Caris? Hey, and I hear a horrible katanga. Turn around. Where's he stood up? Turn around. Now get some of this smoke with your hands and if you're washing your face with it. Okay, the next status. Yeah? This way, then. Turn around. Now, watch it on the smoke. All right. Now, go around and let's hold circle. Doing this,
The intentions of the ceremony in the place. So again, this is the only time you will see this ever. And the ceremony is for the goddesses to take care of the place, the goddesses of the well-being industry and their families, and the goddesses who work around the world on saving the earth. Also, to invoke our prehistoric protectors of the earth. They will keep order from now on until man decides to tame itself through an array of destruction. That's why the ceremony is being done tonight. By women, by goddesses. So from the peacock site in Coconut Grove, Hawaiian Chinami. Moment of silence for our ancestors who spirits are still here in North Globe. And this is so important to preserve this prehistoric site because this is why we find it to use and to activate it. To bring awareness and to be able to use it. So again, this is the goddesses of the grove, keepers of this site, doing ceremony for the world. Again, good afternoon. This is Golden Eagle at the Peacock site in Coconut Grove. One of the goddesses, keeper of the site, at this moment is performing a ceremony here at the site to protect them, protect the sites, protect the well of ancient mystery, and the family, the goddesses, and to keep evil men from the hammock of Rico. To keep a man, evil man from the hammock of the grove. Because right now we are asking the great spirits to send the protectors of ancient times here at Rico and also at the Coconut Grove site. So again, this is a very important ceremony here because it's never been seen before. The sound you hear is nature. I feel like I'm in another world.
Yeah, this place is made so far. Perfect balance between water and fire. Remember, the earth and water, it all needs.
Whatever you're doing, Goddess, is beautiful. Wherever you're in focus out there, they're listening to you. Again, we are the peacock site. Ceremony is full and growing towards the evening. All kind of little frogs jumping around. They're coming out probably because of the smoke. I don't know, but I see them, little ones and big ones.
That's the little ones.
There's one here, there was a couple here while they go.
Yeah, there's a lot of water that lives in here. Oh. And at night, if you ring the bells, they talk to you.
You got everything happening here, right out of your hands, photography, pictures. This is something beautiful. Mm-hmm. God, the bottom looks like it's water. On the left hand side, that's, oh, no, that's you. Oh, that's me. I said, you, that's beautiful. Whoa. It's still developing, am I right?
Look at all the birds.
Yeah. So this is what you do, huh? That's beautiful.
Well, I also do the other format with the print, but I like to take a few of these.
Oh, no, this is, yeah.
I do a few of these, so I have something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, they're beautiful. They're beautiful. I am the keeper. It's so beautiful. The smell. We're sending signals into the heavens. Now we are sending signals into the heavens. White smoke.
Transformed energy.
Everybody wrote something and put it into the fire for the intentions. Things to change. But yeah, we are sending white smoke signals into the heavens from the peacock site. We want to hear tonight just the sound of nature. It's all about smoke signals. Again, this is smoke signals at the peacock site in the grove.